Pennsylvania's rainy day fund has never been bigger. The state treasury says it added $737 million to it this week. The fund now stands at a record $7 billion. Treasury says that's well above the national average. If needed, the rainy day fund can now cover general fund expenses for 53 days.